friends, welcome back to my channel on What's Cooking Today and Perfect Eats. If you guys are new here, my name is Emma and I make easy breezy recipes for those of you guys who are new to cooking. So today we're gonna make some quick and easy masala okra, or better yet known as ladies fingers. So let's get on into it. We're gonna need a couple of spices for this recipe. I am using meat curry powder, turmeric powder, garam masala and some mustard seeds. And of course we're gonna need some okra. So start by cutting off the hard stem and just slice through your okra and just make sure that you don't cut them too thin. Alright, so heat up your pan and we are ready to pour in our okra. Now what we're gonna do here is just stir fry it for a couple of minutes. It's time to add in our spices. We'll start by adding a tablespoon of garam masala and a tablespoon of meat curry powder. Just a couple of tosses just to make sure it's well coated before we start adding in half a tablespoon of turmeric powder. And what's coming up shortly is going to be totally optional, it's up to you. I've added in half a tablespoon of chili powder as well. And last but not least, we are adding a tablespoon of mustard seeds into the mix. Just give it a couple of tosses and we're ready to dish it out. But don't forget to add in some salt to taste as well. And it's all ready, you guys, and it's time to dish it out. I hope you guys give this masala okra recipe a try. It's full of flavor and I hope you guys like it. Be sure to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more easy breezy recipes or follow us on Instagram at Perfect Eats. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys.